Exotic Cooking Corner. I'm back with one pot dish once again. Today I'm cooking mint rice. This is quick and easy recipe and very healthy. So let's make
a flavorful,
kids friendly one pot dish. I'll tell you what all we need for this. I have taken coconut, which I have grated. I'll take mint, fresh mint leaves. I have taken some coriander. Mint is just the double of the coriander. I'll be cooking in ghee today. So this ghee, I have taken some cashew nuts. Apart from this, I have one big onion sliced, one tomatoes, salt, whole garam masalas. Here you can see I also have four green chilies. I am again not using any red chili powder, so these chili will be good for me. And ginger and garlic. Ginger, I'll grate it. I'll not chop this ginger. It will give really nice taste when you grate it. Apart from that, for my kids, I have taken one potato over here. I have made a big pieces so that I can easily take it out and give it to them. And I have also taken soya chunks, soya nuggets. If you don't want this, you can totally skip this. For those who like soya nuggets in their food, what I have done in a salted water, I have soaked this for about 5 minutes now. I'll take this off nicely, squeeze all the water and wash in a clear cold water for 2-3 times maybe, and then I'll use it in my rice. And last but not the least, I have taken 1 cup of basmati rice, which I will wash and soak it for 15 minutes. For 1 cup of basmati rice, I will boil 1.5 cup of water. Let's start the process. First, I will just wash and soak this basmati rice for 15 minutes.
I've washed my basmati rice and I'll keep it aside for 15 minutes.
Meantime, I will chop my greens. Half of the mint leaves I'll be grinding with the coconut and half I will chop. And I will show you when I will use that. Make a chutney consistency out of this coconut. I'll add mint leaves, coriander. I'll also add green chilies. Two of them I'll slit and use it while putting the tadka. So I'll grind these two green chilies and with garlic, coconut and mint. See, our nice green paste is ready for our rice. I have washed the grinder and took all the water, and I'll use this water as well. I have chopped the mint and cilantro. I have also cut a green chilies, grated ginger. Everything is ready. Rice is nicely soaked and ready, so let's begin the process. So
first, I'll do the tadka. For that, I'll put the instant pot in saute mode. Now, I will put some ghee.
Taking 3 to 4 tablespoons of ghee.
Ghee is nice and hot. Before putting the tadka, I'll fry my cashew nuts.
This looks done. I'll take them off and start with tadka. Starting with bay leaf, I'll put all the whole spices. Green chilies into it. Add chopped ginger. And now it's time for onion.
Add little bit of salt.
I've added 1 tablespoon of salt and fry these onions until it gets really soft and golden brown. 2 to 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, it looks done to me. Yep, this is done. Now I will add tomatoes.
Added tomatoes.
Now I will add my green chutney, green masala. Wow, nice green color, isn't it? I'll cook for a minute and then I'll add my veggies.
I have added soya nuggets. I'll mix this nicely.
Add potatoes.
So adding potatoes. Now I will add my rice into it. The rice gently.
After a minute, I'll add all my chopped cilantro and mint. And I will also add water.
This is 1.5 cup of water. And I have also added the chopped cilantro and mint leaves into it. Check the seasoning and adjust as per your taste. It in rice mode for 12 minutes. This in rice mode and wait for 20 minutes. This is done. I'll turn this off and wait until it's completely cool.
Let's check.
This looks done. And check out on our rice.
Ta-da! It's ready.
So this looks ready. Many of you must be wondering what I'll do with the cashew which I had fried. So folks, I'll add now and serve this rice to my family with the salad.
Serve this with salad and buttermilk.
Hope you like the video. Please share and subscribe.